We barely know each other, and you're looking at me with that look, and it's like, let's fall in love and get married and have kids. It's a great look, but you're looking at the wrong girl. I don't want to get married right now, maybe ever. If we got together, I'd feel like I'd either have to marry you or break your heart, and I just couldn't do either of those things.
You booked the night train for a reason, so you could sit there in this hurt. Bustling crowds are silent sleepers. You're not sure which is worse.
There's nothing between us anymore.
Well, maybe there is.
I dropped your hand while dancing. Left you out there standing, crestfallen on the landing.
No, there's every chance. Robin's the woman I'm gonna marry.
Your mom's ring in your pocket, my picture.
There's something
in your
between
wallet.
Us, and there always
your
will
heart
be.
Was glass, I dropped it. Champagne problems.
I'm exhausted. I am. I'm exhausted from pretending I'm not in love with her.
I love you.
You told your
family you never wanted to get married.
I never said never. You could tell you know how I feel about marriage.
Now more than ever.
I just thought if I ever changed my mind about marriage and kids,
yeah, I was gonna wear this when I married Teddy, because that's not gonna happen.
It was nice to know that you were there.
So I was your safety school. How flattering.
But that's not it.
You're not leaving because you think the love of your life isn't in New York. You're leaving because you think she is.
Here I am, moving off to Japan just to get away from him.
I love you, Robin.
You're the one who always comes through for me, Ted. The one who's there for me.
Robin shouldn't be with Barney. She should be with me.
Why isn't Ted marrying me?
Maybe I'm making a mistake. Maybe I should be marrying you.
I just don't think Robin's the girl you married.
Do you remember why we broke up in the first place?
Yes, it's 5 years later and you haven't settled down with anyone else.
It's 5 years later, and where are we?
But you haven't settled down with Robin either. There must be a reason for that. What's standing in the way?
Do you know who the gang is to me? The gang is a married couple I never see anymore. It's my ex-husband, and it's the guy I probably should have ended up with the beautiful mother of his child.
Our group of friends don't think we'll say that word again, and soon they'll have the nerve to deck the halls.
Does anyone ever get to this age and not wonder what could be different?
I think you know how you feel about me now. Just tell me. Do you love me? Because it's all just going by so fast.
I know. I think about that all the time.
I mean, when I think about all the memories, all those nights at McLaren's, how did we end up here?
I am so glad you said that. You were my best friend, Ted. You were more than that, and I miss you. You're really happy, aren't you?
Yeah. I don't spend a lot of time thinking, what if? I guess that's happiness.